When I got into FLP, FLP was not in Delhi. And I was really not looking at the FLP business. Somebody told me that FLP is a good product and it will help your wife. Now my wife was sick. She was sick for almost 40 years. Although she's a doctor, there's no treatment for, she was down with asthmatic. She was a chronic patient of asthma. And there's no treatment for asthma in allopathy. And we tried everything. Her condition became deteriorated day by day. It became from worse to bad to worse. We didn't know what to do. Every third day she used to faint. And I had to call doctor and he used to give her Deriphaline injection and she used to get up. And then the use of, she used to breathe by machine. She could not breathe normally. Our life had become miserable. And we were looking for something. Whenever somebody told us about any product, we used to try it, hoping that it will give some kind of relief. With great difficulty, I located a distributor who had aloe vera. I went to him, and he also didn't know whether it will work. But he told me, I have seen it on the internet, and I find that a lot of people are taking advantage of aloe vera. But he told me one more thing. He said, there is no side effect. Why you are trying everything? Why don't you try this also? And I was very happy. I said, okay, I'll try aloe vera also. So I took a few bottles from him and I tried. We had miracle result. I could see improvement in her. In 3 months' time, she was 95% okay. And the attacks which she was getting on every third day, that stopped completely. And I went to thank him. I said, you've done miracle, I want to thank you. I'm going to send a lot of more people who are suffering similarly like my wife. He made me sit down. He said, look, you are going to do that. I'm not going to do that. Do you want to earn money? I said, definitely. He said, then you promote this. I said, but I'm not a salesman. I'm a Fauji. I only know how to shoot. How can I sell the aloe vera? He said, tell me one thing. What happened to your wife? I said, I gave her aloe vera gel. I said, what happened? I said, she became all right. He said, you tell this to people and see what happens. Surprisingly, after seeing my wife's health, my neighbor started commenting. Babiji is looking very nice. What are you giving her? I said, I'm giving aloe vera. What is there in aloe vera? I said, I don't know. But what I have been told is, there is everything in aloe vera what a person's body requires. They said, it's excellent, why don't you get us some? I started thinking that people are already asking me for aloe vera. So I said, okay, I'd like to do it. So I signed it up. And that's how I got into aloe. He showed me the plan and I was completely floored. Because I knew I could do it. Aloe vera will do half the work. I have to only add on people. I said, I have such a big friend, sir. Definitely, I'll find some people to do this. And with this great products, I'm not sure whether I'll make this much of money as I'm making today, but I knew my life would be much better than what it was already. So that's how I got it to help. Sponsoring people or selling product is a challenging task. And if you take it as a challenge, you gradually learn it and you're successful. So we should not grip. And we should not, get disheartened. We should keep trying it, and we'll definitely find solutions. I feel nothing can be achieved all alone. It has to be team effort. Because when your team achieves, you succeed. So we have a lot of trainings. I tell them, look, if you train your groups, you will do well. Look after your groups. And they will do the needful. Now, when the team is trained well, automatically everything starts happening. that we wanted. We could not celebrate festivals. I could not even change my old car. Even if some people called us over to their place for a party, we had to think twice whether it was worth it. But FLP changed all that. It has given me all that I want now. I have helped my daughter in purchasing a flat. I've also been able to purchase a flat in Goa in exotic locations. We have more holidays and we have a much happier life. And I can see happiness all around. And FLP has really, it's come like a dream come true to me. It's something wonderful.